be honest, I didn't know a lot about team and about Hungarian league before I came here. We started very early, 5th of July. First impression, very good. We trained a lot, trained hard. Now 1 month already. We had four preparation games. And to be honest, I'm very positive thinking about future in Gyöngyös and I hope in Hungarian league. So we will see. I didn't meet local people all the time. I'm with these guys from Balkan because we speak a similar language, and Hungarian language is very difficult. So, but there is a lot of time to meet some new people. Gyöngyös is town I like very much. It's small town, but it's very nice here, and I feel very comfortable. I don't know the league that much, except Veszprém, Pik Szeged, and world famous clubs. But I think we played against Szeged, Eger, and today against Veces, and I think the league is very good, and Gyöngyös. In the league, I don't know. I hope we will make the best result until now, I hope.